Ocular motility examination is a binocular exam without the patient's glasses. The patient is instructed to follow the examiner's finger in the six positions of gaze: left upper lateral, superior, right upper lateral, left lower lateral, inferior, and right lower lateral. The examiner should determine if the patient's motility is full in each direction of gaze. The patient should also be instructed to voice if they have any double vision in any of these fields of gaze.